Hello, you're watching Proactive London. I'm joined by Brusk Korkmaz. He's the CEO of Hercules Site Services. Brusk, very good to speak with you today.
Hi, Stephen. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
You're welcome. So you officially launched your Hercules Construction Academy last week. Tell us more about the academy and the background to it.
Yes, sure. Thank you, Stephen. We have been, as you are aware that, and your listeners, we are mainly a labor supply business. We supply white collar and now white collar stuff in the construction sector for our clients. As you might be also aware that there is a massive skill shortage in the UK, especially after leaving European Union. We wanted to tackle this issue, not only for us as Hercules, but also nationally as well. We have been thinking of our training academy for the last 3 years, and we've been investing into it. And we managed to get that completed, and we are very happy that we started. We opened up last week, and it's ready to go. So it was to tackle the skill shortage in the UK and for the infrastructure and construction companies, but we also wanted to upskill and cross-skill our workforce.
So what sorts of courses will be on offer, and to what level will those courses be, Brusk?
Yeah, it will be all sorts of courses, including health and safety, suction excavator training, apprenticeships, as well as MVQ levels, and all sorts of construction-related training, really. And we also want to touch in as well with regards to the new ways of construction and technology as well, to be able to make the construction smarter, greener, and more efficient.
Of course, so you're really bringing it up to the 21st century at the same time, Brusk.
Very important.
Up to T-levels, degree level apprenticeships, will these courses be accredited, Brusk?
Yes, they will be accredited by CITB, Construction Industry Training Board, as well as National Open College Network. So they will be all accredited.
And what's the capacity of the college as you set off? How many students will you be able to facilitate?
In the first year, our aim is to do over 400 people trained up, upskilled and cross-skilled. And we are talking to the local college as well to bring new people in into construction. And we want construction to be a choice of career rather than people ending up in construction for a project or for a month and then moving on. We don't want that happening. We want to make sure that people choose construction as a career.
So, I mean, you're starting off with eight members of staff at the Midlands campus. I mean, do you envisage expanding on that as you progress?
Definitely. So this is the start of it. And we will increase our staff levels when business is picking up. It does look very, very good. Quite a lot of interest from our clients as well as college and individuals. Yeah, our launch went really well. And it does seem that the feedback is brilliant from the industry.
Okay, as you said, I mean, address the skills shortage. I suppose with growing infrastructure and development programs, you'll be able to feed into those, Brusk.
Definitely, Stephen. Stephen, if you think about it, we are based in Nuneaton, 15 minutes away from us. There's the HS2 project, billions of pounds being spent there. Then another one is starting, A66 highways project in Newcastle. That is over £1 billion project. A428 in Peterborough, over £1 billion project. Another one, A12, £1.3 billion project. As well as if you go Kent area, Lower Thames Crossing, £6 billion project. There's AMP7, current AMP7 for the water sector. That is a £51 billion project. The next AMP, AMP8, £98 billion. It is nearly twice as much. If you look at on top of that renewable energy, nuclear energy, right? Who's going to do all these projects? We want to do it as Hercules. We want to not only train our own staff and upskill and cross-skill our own staff, but we also want to train the next generation of workers and engineers in the UK to help this skill shortage.
Well, Brusk, congratulations again on the opening of the academy. I hope you'll keep us posted on its progress.
Thank you so much, Stephen. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Brusk Korkmaz is the CEO of Hercules Site Services.